keep going here. Sorry, I just had to go let the dogs out. We're good to go. I guess I can do my class thing after, once I get to a certain point, I guess.
Welcome to Firebreak Manor, traveler.
I'm here about the incident. Donan gave me permission to look around.
Incident.
That was all he said.
I must be referring to his study. Something unsettling transpired there.
Unsettling, eh? Let's go take a peek. Let's go in this direction first, though. Nothing interesting. Hoping there'd be like a chest or something, that would have been alright. Back with the old blood petals, eh?
Each day a struggle to live up to your own legacy.
What do you want with me?
Astaroth.
He's dead.
Astaroth cannot die. Not by your hand. What have you done with him?
Away, demon. I deny you.
You have grown so frail. I can make you the hero you were.
Return to the darkness from whence you came. I said away!
Getting invaded.
Thank you. skunk men. They've never dared come so close to the estate before.
Perhaps they were drawn by Lilith's presence. I saw a vision of her in your study.
What do you mean, a vision?
I don't fully understand how, but it isn't the first time.
Full of surprises, aren't you? No wonder you caught Lorath's attention. Well, now you understand my predicament. The daughter of hatred in my own home. She must be furious I cast her out.
That painting on your wall. Who are the others in it?
Why do you ask?
Lilith seemed to leave after seeing them.
The Fane and Arida. The druids who helped me slay Astaroth. Yes. Yes, I think you're onto something. I resisted her. So she might question them about the demon next. There are knights stationed in villages near the druids. If Lilith passed through, they must have seen her.
The attack on the manor has left many wounded, and our healing supplies are almost exhausted. Please, could you travel to Kerrigar and ask Corman the alchemist to send anything he can, and tell him to hurry. Every moment is vital.
Map is actually pretty big.
Poor man must have his hands full tending to so many wounded. I'll pack up everything I can spare and send it off to him immediately.
May your road be filled with wonders.
I wonder when I'll be able to get the horse to run around.
My family, they live in over in the Strand. Things there are dire. And not enough food to go around. I came here thinking to earn some coin, maybe send some food back to them. But I can't afford to leave work long enough to visit them. And I don't make enough to move them here. Oh. Would you have it in you to take this to my son, Tag? I know he and the others need it more than I.
Worry not. I will take care of it.
Quality mounts. Quality stables. Keep her dry, and don't ride at night.
Aye. A thief named Darso snuck in with the knights posing as muscle. Took something of mine. A bairn was born healthy a fortnight ago. Praise the glory and fire, but the mother is weak. Darso stole the runic charm I placed to heal her. Bastard probably just wanted quick coin. He may have condemned both mother and child. Deal with him and bring the charm back.
Okay. Excuse me.
Will bend like grass in the wind when the spirits arrive. Physical barriers alone will not be enough.
And your talismans and dirt scrolling will give the dead greater pause.
You picked a fine time to visit Braestag, Wanderer. The whetstones are singing. Hearts are pounding. Sweet music for a red day.
Donan sent me.
At least you're not another knight penitent.
At least. It is us who will protect this village with our lives.
Let it be.
There is an ominous fog uphill. Mad spirits emerge from it. They'll be here shortly. Are you here to help us ward them off?
I seek a demon who passed through.
So, that's what it was. Well, this day keeps getting better, doesn't it? The demon went uphill to Eridar's domain. But unless you want to join the spirits, I wouldn't go there. It's best you stay with us.
I can lead you to Eridar.
Out of the question.
I'll be safe. Donan puts his trust in this traveler. So shall we all. Tell me when you're ready to move.
Mind what lurks in the fog, and return as soon as you can. Donan will have my head if anything happens to you.
The roads are thick with fog, so the fastest way to the hills is east, through the Weeping Cairns.
You look like someone who's seen the world. Hope I can do the same one day.
Before we're gonna
What's
do that.
Holding you back?
My father. You've seen how he is. I need to persuade him just to let me leave the bloody keep.
Fine. I was seeing if there was like a way to see if you get like XP numbers to pop up. Oh, give me a second here. Okay, what was I? Can I unlock another skill and put it on the... Because if so, I'm going to get Rend, I think. Or Hammer of the Ancients. I will see what happens.
Cairn up ahead. It looks like roots pushed up and broke the cairn apart. Does this have something to do with the fog spreading in the hills?
That's the entrance to the cairns ahead. Wait, why is the passage blocked?
It's sealed, but there's writing.
They look like old druid runes.
The song of wind. The howl of...
Oh no. They're coming.
Hurry.
All right. E-a-le. E-a-le du-gru ani du-la nohre do.
It's a chant. The chant will open the way.
Light, protect us.
Hold them off.
Ha!
ghosts can carry gold, but it is what it is.
It worked. Something's rousing the spirits from their rest. We should make haste within.
Get it.
Here as well. Erica's abscess gives me greater concern. Chamber is just how my father described it.
You've never been here?
Only through the stories he told, though none involve the restless dead. This doesn't seem right. Erida would not have barred the path of the dead like this. The spirits should be free to roam within the earth.
Lilith.
Strange. The door is locked with an earthen seal. What was it my father said about this? Wardstones, that's it. If you bring me one from the nearby cairns, I think I can open the way.
Okay, buddy.
Freaking out.